Welcome to this speed art rendering tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to quickly and efficiently bring your digital art to life. So first thing, we will begin with adding layers of color to your artwork. Start with the base colors and gradually build up the details. And also don't forget to use tools like gradient and blur mode to create depth and dimensions in the artwork.
Thank you.